outside the line, and Mark Recchi has given it to Paul Coffey. DeCandling into the Islander zone. Coffey pulls up on right wing. Center sets kick to side and into the net. The deflection. Healy's going to protest. The goal is off the moorings, and the referee is going to talk to the linesman.
Boy, this is going to be a tough call, too. Was the player in the crease? It deflected. I'll bet they allow it. It hit him in the middle of the body. He's pointing towards center ice, so the referee, with a discussion with the linesman, Mark Fossett, says it's a goal. What a tough break. Coffey led the rush as he brought the puck into the Islanders' end of the ice and stopped quickly. Was that Yager that was cruising in on the left side? Amazed everybody on the Islander. They couldn't believe that the puck was going to center ice to be dropped. The fans are now getting involved in it.
Remember the signal from Al Arbor at the end of the first period with his team down 1-0. Not happy with the officiating. Certainly not pleased here. Another look at it.
There's Coffey. Stops. And then whips it to the front of the net. It hit a stick, bounced up, and then hit. I thought that was Yager as he cut through there. Hit him in the chest and deflected into the net. Tough break for the Islanders. The go-ahead goal as Coffey threw the goal mouth with a good hard pass. Still think it's Yager. We keep looking. I see that number in there. 68, I believe it was.